can't have been easy for you.
Still here, I guess.
Arthur.
Charles?
You busy?
No. Why?
Fella sold me these plans.
Oh, what do you gotta ask him for, Charles?
Me?
He's just gonna make a big drama out of it. You know he will.
Drama out of what?
Only the easiest little bank's glory ever got taken.
Well, I don't like robbing banks now.
You like complaining and whining. We never robbed that bank in Rhodes.
Arthur's good. He's the best man we got. And this is easy.
But he complains a lot.
What is it?
Turns out there's a big weakness in the building. They replaced a window to improve security, but the bricks are real weak.
So?
The vault's right behind.
Fellow sold me the plans, told me all about it. It's an open secret in town, due to be fixed any day, apparently.
And we got enough explosives?
I don't think so.
Well then, what are we waiting for? Come on!
Well, just no wine in there, Arthur Morgan.
Oh, shut up. I'll make you wine.
Oh, give me this.
Yep.
Yeah. Ow. Slow.
Been a while since I robbed a bank. I'm looking forward to this.
You ever robbed a bank?
Of course I have. And what about that one up near Canada with you and Bill a couple of years ago?
You was the lookout, and not a very good one if I remember right.
Can you believe this, Charles?
I'm staying out of it.
Try not to get us trapped in a burning barn this time, Uncle.
And you try not to kill half the town over some imaginary gold.
He has a point there.
Is it? Careful.
This is my kind of bank robbery.
It's time. Let's go.
All right. What, already?
Yes, come on. All right. Let's see what's going on.
That boy over there, he's a guard for sure.
Well, I'll go deal with him.
Silently, please.
Of course.
All clear. Good work, Arthur. Follow me.
Can't see for trying.
Grab that spool, Arthur.
Unspool that wire to about 30 feet away.
Sure.
Thanks. This won't take long. Ready when you are. Push the stick, Arthur.
Open.
Let's
see what we got in here. Check those other vaults.
Yes, hurry up. We ain't got it all.
Go, gentlemen, quick!
Coming! Let's go.
Let's get out of here! Follow me!
Okay, I think. Here. And thank you, boys. That was fun. Now, don't forget to give the camp its share, Uncle.
Oh, as if I would.
As if. Now, split up, both of you. Let's get moving.